Countersink bits. Here's a typical garbage bit. The round shank kind of spinning in the drill. You have one cutter for the countersink and an average drill bit. Here's what you want. Got a 1/4 inch hex shank, won't spin. You have 4 cutters for the countersink and a tapered drill bit that'll hit the center hole more accurately, has better holding power for the screw.